Hello, friends. So, Instagram is really on top of that copyright music. This is like the third time I've tried to use copywritten music in a live video. Because, girl, why am I gonna dance to a song that doesn't inspire me? And most of the music I know is copywritten, so sorry. But anyways, it was the Sunny and Cher, "I Got You, Babe," because today was a great day, such a great day. A lot of people liked my outfit today. I mean, granted, that's not really anything new. People like my outfits a lot of the time, which, I mean, I like my outfits too, so I understand. But today, I guess this is just gonna turn into a vlog now because I can't dance. But today, I did a crystal healing all by myself at my new job. It was very cool. I'm still a student and, but I need to practice, before I can be, just like a lot of professionals. You need practice before you can say, "Oh yeah, I'm a da da da, and now you gotta pay me money for it." So, I did a practice session, and I did the best that I could. I was a little bit nervous, but I was like, I mean, you gotta start somewhere. How are you gonna get somewhere if you don't even start? You feel me? So, it was cool. It ended up being great. But my coworkers were like, "Michelle, oh my God, I love your outfit. Where'd you get your outfit from?" And so speaking, okay. And then so why I put Sunny and Cher, because later on today I had my crystal healing class, and my teacher was like, okay, my teacher, you guys should know my teacher. She's an older lady. She grew up in the 60s. She grew up in the 70s. She's a really heavy motherfucker, okay? Like, why do you think we came into each other's lives? Because she's amazing. But anyways, so I walked in and she's like, "Oh my goodness, is this Cher?" "You look exactly like Cher. Oh my gosh." And she's always telling me about how they used to dress in the 60s and how they used to do their makeup. And I mean, come on, girl. That is my shit. I love the 60s. I love that style. So anyways, so she's like calling me Cher and stuff. And she's like, "Where's Sunny?" and all this stuff. And then my classmates are saying, Oh my gosh, Michelle, such cute outfit. Oh my God." And they're like, "Oh my gosh, perfect you for where you work and all that stuff." So I have to show you my outfit, okay? So this denim jacket I got off of Poshmark, and actually I bought it with the Sailor Moon patch on it, and I love Sailor Moon, so it's fine. And then I added these other patches, iron-on patches. And cool, there's like I ironed on a hair to it. That is so great, Michelle. Anyways, and then this pin I got, it says, "We are one." Because we are. Everything in this whole universe is one. Me, you, my crystals, the vegetables we eat, the trees outside, our dogs, our cats, everything, we are one. Okay? So it's really great. I love that pin. And then here, these two, when I used to order from American Girl, remember American Girl? P.S. I still love American Girl. Anyways, so every time you would order from them, like around 2000, 2001, 2002, they would always send you like a few little pins, you know? And so these are from that time, and this one says Brave. How great is that? Oh, because you'll see in a minute. And then this pin right here, also, when I used to order from ModCloth, they used to send you pins. I think they still do. And this is a pug one. I just thought it was cute. And then this one I got when I went to my first Daisy LA ambassador meetup. All the ambassadors got to choose a pin, and mine says, support fellow females, which is great because today Daisy LA just dropped a new collection. And I feel like I'm so bad. The theme is sisterhood, but I think it's called the Unity of Sisters, something like that. I'm so bad. I'm an ambassador. I don't even know what the collection is called. But it just dropped today, and it's all about, you know, females supporting each other. I mean, it's a female company. It's this, you know, we always do that anyways, but this collection is all about that. Females empowering each other, supporting each other. So anyways, and then on this side, I have a butterfly, which I see like a million butterflies every single day. Literally a million. Which is a great sign from the universe, a message that, Michelle, you are transforming into a butterfly. You are coming out, used to be a caterpillar, you went through a hard time, you had to take care of yourself, you had to heal yourself, you had to learn some stuff, and now you're coming out, all that hard work, all that bad stuff, you had to keep it together, you had to go through it, and now... Da, 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 da. You are free and you know all the shit now. Well, a lot of stuff. And now you're a butterfly, so that's what I'm thinking. Is that everything on my jacket? Yes. Okay, so then I'm going to take off this jacket because now it's like really hot talking to you guys. Okay, and also my tripod is no longer with me. It went with my boyfriend, so... But anyways, so then this shirt is also from Daisy LA. So it says Brave Babe on it. And it's really cute. And I like the flower design on there. Because, hey, guess what? It matches with my flower design bell bottoms, which was a collaboration with another slow fashion company called Flair Street, and they're based in Australia, and they're really cool, and all their pants are cute. So don't even trip about trying to choose one. Just choose one because they're all cute. So I don't know if you can really see my pants, but they're velvet, and I just wanted to say, so that pin on my jacket from American Girl and it had the B and it said Brave is perfect because what is on my shirt, girl? Brave Babe. And bees, okay. Okay, and bees. There's so many cool things about bees. I mean, you probably already know like half of the cool stuff about bees, but I think it's cool because there was a picture of the bee on the pin that said Brave, and then my shirt says Brave Babe. So I'm connecting it, and I'm saying that is symbolism that all girls are queens, queen bees. You know what? Men are shit and all that stuff. It's like, no. I mean, they're going through a hard time right now. You know, everybody's going through a hard time right now, but it's like right now is the time of females rising up and, you know, helping the world. That is what's happening. So you have to know that you are a queen. All the females on earth are queen, and we have, where is this video going? I didn't even plan on saying this, okay? And I'm gonna cry. Okay, Cancer Sun, Pisces Moon, what do you think, girl? But, so, where was I going with this? So, that is, I mean, I guess basically that's it. That is our job right now, females, is that we're gonna create a better world. So, Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. Okay, anyways, that is my outfit. I am Cher today. Oh, and also my teacher was like, oh my gosh, and your hair is like long and dark. It's not even that long, and it's not even that dark. But I was just really flattered that she compared me to Cher because I'm so into 1970s era Cher. I mean, she's a queen, no matter what era. I love her anyways, but I just love her look of that time. So it's great that she's like, oh my gosh, Michelle is Cher. I'm like, oh my gosh, yes. Yeah, so where's my sunny? Okay, anyways. But except not, because then they broke up and then that's sad. So anyways, that's it. Sorry about not having that music. Instagram is really on top of their copyright, which is, I guess, good for the musicians. It's not good for the rest of us. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. Peace and think differently.